What you want us to pray for?
For release from this pain. That
you want to release the pain out of your foot. What caused the pain in your
foot? I don't know.
You don't know? So how you become this cripple? Mm-hmm. You don't know how you become cripple?
Well, I leave my home.
You leave your home.
I woke up good.
You woke up good.
Yeah.
Walking up and down.
Yeah.
All by yourself. You was fine.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. And on my way back.
So
to my home.
So you go somewhere and on your way back to your home.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. I find that my foot.
So on your way back to your home, you find that your foot started to stiffen out.
No, my foot hit. My foot bucked on something.
Yes.
Like a card line, I don't know. And pitch me forward.
Well, you forward.
Yeah, and when I went to my home, I reached to my home the night. I never did take a bath or nothing. I went straight to my bed. In the morning, I couldn't woke up.
The morning, you could not woke up. You're with pain.
Yeah. And that's how it continued.
How long now is it going on?
Long time.
How long?
Some 4 years.
4 years now.
Yeah.
And you can't walk and it for 4 years. I want you to see yourself walking. I want you to be a witness of seeing yourself walking. I don't want you to have no belief in Him. I want you to have witness in Him. Can you see yourself walking?
Yeah.
You're believing.
Yeah.
Cut off your belief system. Call off your belief system. Look at the prophet of God. Do you see yourself walking now? Can you see yourself walking? Focus right. Look in my eyes. Keep your eyes on me. Don't move your eyes off. Can you see yourself walking? Then come to me. Don't take your eyes off me. Keep your eyes on me. Can you see yourself walking? Don't look down. Keep yourself up on me. Can you see yourself walking? You will have a passionate bride. Come to me. Keep your eyes on me. Don't move off, just stand up. Keep your eyes on blessings and that. Don't move, just stand up. It's coming on you now. It's coming now. It's coming. Move your fingers. Yes, it's coming now. It's coming. Keep your eyes on me. It's coming. Flash your two hands. Flash them. It's coming up on you. Move your two hands like this. Yes. Come to me now. Come to me. Yes. You're seeing yourself walking now. See yourself walking. Get up on your feet, everyone, and shout Jesus. See yourself walking now. Yes, just like that. Come to me. Just wave your hand and say, Lord, I thank you. Come to me. Come to me. Just see yourself walking. Don't look at the foot. Just see yourself walking. Just come to you. Come to you. See yourself walking. See yourself walking. See yourself walking. Come on, just see yourself walking. Yes. See yourself walking. Come and sit in a prophet chair. Sit in a prophet chair. Sit in a prophet chair. So you say it's for 4 years you could not walk. Where are you feeling the pain now?
Yeah, for 4 years.
For four years.
Yeah. Oh, I could only move around with it.
Now you're in the seat of the prophet of God. Do you know where you sit? You sit in the prophet chair. Out in the mighty name of Jesus. 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 Get up and go back to your seat. In the name of Jesus, you're walking now. Somebody said, devil, you're a liar. You're walking now. You're walking now. Rida Busa. Rikoda Babusada. Riku de Bibisada. Come here. From 1999, there's a curse on your mama. Where's your mama?
Mommy is at home.
Is at home. And the curse following you. Today you look like an old woman, and tomorrow you look like a young girl. Your complexion keeps spinning and changing and changing. The person that I'm looking for is not you. Because the person that I see in the spiritual realm is more glorious in the spirit. So there is a veil over your life because of one person that fighting your family. Hold up your hands. Every necromancy spirit that they place upon your family that transferred to you, and every generation curse that lay upon you, where you are right now, I break it. Every necromancy spirit that cause you not to prosper, cause you to always in problems, always worrying, always frustrated, always sick, I curse that demon from you. That demon that cause you to cry and cry and keep crying because of the little that you achieve, I curse that little of your life. I command plenty to come to you. I command more than enough to come to you. I command within the hour after I pray. pray for you, the atmosphere will start open towards you. As I place my holy anointed hand on your life, because I'm seeing a little child around you, I come on in favor upon that child in the mighty name of the mighty name. And I come on favor upon the child father in the mighty name of the mighty name. You are being confused over this situation and you wonder which one where to go from here or what to do. But God said to tell you that I am here for you for a purpose, and the purpose must come out to you. Right now as I'm speaking, every demon that is after you, God is after them. I place my holy anointing hand on your head as you will feel virtue start to transfer to your body. Today, tonight, you shall be delivered. Every demon that moving in your tummy, I command it to vomit up tonight. In the mighty name of the mighty name. I break every chain of bondage over your life. Come off her right now. You don't belong upon this woman. I command the greatness of God to be upon you tonight. Everybody said, power of the Holy Spirit. The power of the Holy Spirit. I curse every necromancy spirit upon you. I curse every demon that come against you. I command every darkness that upon you to come out to you right now. In the mighty name of Jesus. Somebody say, fire of the Holy Spirit. Loose her. Fire of the Holy Spirit. Loose her. Fire of the Holy Spirit. Loose her. Come order her. Come order her. In the mighty name of Jesus. Fire of the Holy Spirit. Loose her. Come order her. Come order her. Everybody say out. 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 In the mighty name of Jesus. 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 I command every demon that follow you here to loose and take their flight in the mighty name of Jesus. I cut you loose tonight, and I set you free through the power of Almighty God. Somebody say, fire all over this woman. Free her. Free her. Free her. Free her. Free her. Free her. Fire. 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 Fire, fire, come on. In the mighty name of Jesus, short fire, 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 fire. In the mighty name of Jesus, come up. In the mighty name of Jesus, fire. 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 In the mighty name of Jesus. Fire in the mighty name of Jesus. Fire in the mighty name of Jesus. Fire in the mighty name of Jesus. I loose you. I loose you. I loose you in the mighty name of Jesus. Everybody shout fire. 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 In the mighty name of Jesus. Take off your slippers. All of you, come out. All of you. All of you. All of you, activate and come out of her. All of you, activate and come out of her. All of you, activate and come out of her. I render you powerless. Somebody say, I render you powerless. I render you powerless. I render you powerless. I render you powerless. Come out. In the mighty name of Jesus. Come up. In the mighty name of Jesus. Up, 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 out, 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 out in Jesus' name. Out in Jesus' name. Out in Jesus' name. Out in Jesus' name. Out. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Fire, 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 fire. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Fire, 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 fire. In the name of Jesus. Fire, 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 fire,
looser,
fire,
looser,
looser, looser in Jesus' name. Looser in Jesus' name. Looser in Jesus' name. Looser in Jesus' name.
Fire, fire, fire,
fire, fire, fire, fire of Jesus. Fire of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, I render you powerless, your demon from hell. I render you powerless. I render you powerless. I render you powerless. Out. 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 There is power in the name of Jesus. Take her up. All of you leave now. All of you leave. All of you. All of you. In the name of Jesus. You're all powerless. Come out. Come out. Come out. Come out. Out in the name of Jesus. Out in the name of Jesus. Out in the name of Jesus. Out. Out. Out of her head. Out of her head. Out of her head. Out. Out in the name of Jesus. Out in the name of Jesus. Out in the name of Jesus. I transfer fire to you. 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 Come out in the name of Jesus, you demon. Come out of her. Out in the name of Jesus. Out in the name of Jesus. Break every chain. Break every chain. Somebody say, break every chain. Break it. Break it. Break it. Break it. Out of her head. Out. 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 Out in Jesus' name. Out in Jesus' name. Fire. 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 Fire all over you. Fire in the name of Jesus. Fire in the name of Jesus. Out of your throat. Out of your throat. Fire. Out of your throat. Fire. 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 Come up. Up. Up in the name of Jesus. I take off the crown that they place upon you. I take off the bangles that they place upon you. In the name of Jesus. Fire. 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 In Jesus' name. 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 Fire. 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 Everyone shout fire. 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 In the name of Jesus, we kada bo sata, we kada baba sata, we kada baba baba sata. In the name of Jesus, render you powerless, render you powerless, render you powerless, render you powerless. In the name of Jesus, loose, 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 loose. Out. 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 Out in the name of Jesus. Out in the name of Jesus. Out in the name of Jesus. Get me a prayer, God. I hear you speaking in tongues. You're calling the name Jesus. tie her head. Free your two hands. There is a pastor that you know, that you used to be close to the pastor. Where is the pastor now?
She's overseas.
She's overseas. What becomes sour between you and the pastor?
Nothing.
Where is the other pastors?
Probably at home. I'm not sure. I don't know.
So the one that you're close with overseas, when last you talked to the pastor?
I have had an attack Monday, and I tried to reach her to her, but I guess she was busy. But she messaged me, but I didn't respond.
She used to pray with you together.
Not together if I'm having a problem, because I'm a Christian. I've been baptized for 4 years. No. So if I have a little problems, I know I could talk to her about it. And she pray with me and so forth.
Hold up your two hands. There's a curse on your life that coming from a pastor. I break the curse right now. In the mighty name of the mighty name. And I come on every necromancy spirit that come from your mother's side from 1999. Also shall be broken. I place fire all over you. Tonight you're free. Go home. Take off your slippers. Everything you do, your family see. How they always watching you. Are you Rastafari? Or are you Nati? Is Rasta? Rasta. What is the difference between Rastafarian and Ayabingi? You don't know the difference? The one that wear the, just the two piece of hair with a bald head, what you call that one?
I don't know.
You call that one the Ayabingi. Then the Rasta is like you, the one that wear nuff. What about the Bogo, the Bobo Nati? You don't have no knowledge of that one. What about the Congo Jed, the one that don't bid? They call that one the Congo Jed. You only bid when Christmas comes. Would you love to go to Africa?
No.
You wouldn't want to go so far down in the Middle East. Which country would you want to travel?
America.
You're sure?
Yeah.
You're sure you want to go to America? Where the whole world want to boom down. You could be amazed tonight, boom, start drop. And you want to go to, you don't even know if you're safe in the first flight. Mm-hmm. But you want to go to America for you're not scared. Mm-hmm. Where's your passport?
Don't have one.
You don't have a passport. May God help us to travel without passport. Get me a prayer cloth. Within 25 days, I release a portion of money that is $37,000 to you. The first move you make, you must get out your passport and bring it to the prophet of God. You're going to Africa, not America. There is an African connection that will come to you within 45 days after I talk to you tonight. The favor of Almighty God will favor you. I command you to travel the world. I command you to travel the world. There is a heavy spirit on you. Come off her right now. Come off her right now. In the mighty name of the mighty name. I come on you to excel, to be great. Somebody says success shall be upon this one. I bless you supernaturally. I break the curse of poverty over your life. You shall have plenty. In Jesus' name. Go home. Didn't know that the first man that wear one of these shoes was Bob Marley. You know? How you know? Because he died in one. How you know? You were a young boy. You're very young. Mama breast milk still on your mouth. How you know? Because of what? Someone told you before. So you love to wear Bob Marley stuff. You were born to be a singer. A wonderful singer. Can you sing for us? Sing a song for us. The moment you sing, we excel you to highest of the heights. Sing for us. Sing any song. Big ship sailing on the ocean. Say something. You're wearing Bob Marley shoes. Say something.
Big ship sailing on the ocean.
You know Bob Marley don't sing big ship. Freddie McGregor. Sing with something that Bob Marley sing.
One love.
Yes.
One heart.
Sing Loda.
Let's get together.
Give me a buckle of Oliver.
Feel all right. One love, one heart. Let's get together and feel all right.
I just open the gateway. Tip some on your tongue. Now you can sing. Go home and start to sing. 2023. You must be all over the world. Raise faster than Gullyback. Go home. Come here. There's so many greatness in you, and you're a very smart woman. Your hands, whatever you touch, will turn to gold. But there is something stopping you. As I'm speaking to you right now, the Holy Spirit show me a place in Canada where you shall also live. So you will not live in Jamaica, but you shall travel to Canada, into a place called Columbus. The favor of the Lord is upon you. And whatever God placed upon you tonight shall break the yoke of bondage. and shall set you free. As I'm speaking tonight, within 16 months after I talk to you, you will have your third child, which be a boy. As God said, you will be a woman of many sons. Are you with me? Then you will, the next 2 years and 4 months, you will have another son. Do you see what I'm saying? Then, within a year after, something will miss. But you will end up with 4 children. 1 girl and 3 boys. And the number 5 is a mystery. How much you have now? You have 2. A boy and a girl. Yes. You shall have a boy then a boy coming. Put your hand up in the air. When you want to get married tonight, you want him to put on the ring tonight? When you want him? Next year? Let me tell you something, woman. There is more dog out there than bone. And every man you see walking, somebody have a rope to tie. You make sure you tie your one with the Holy Spirit rope that you call a married ring. Do you understand? I give you a Canadian visa to go to Canada. There is a fat friend that you know. She have little weight on. She's not a friend to keep. I cut her off your connection. And I cause favor upon you. Favor upon you. In Jesus' name. Go home. Where is your husband? Dwarf. What he is doing at work tonight?
It's a taxi. Taxi driver.
He's running taxi.
Yeah.
And Friday night.
And Friday night.
So he work all weekends, run taxi?
Rest through the week, yes, and weekends.
Tell your husband tomorrow morning, from tomorrow morning, 5 o'clock until 5 o'clock a.m. Sunday morning, he's not supposed to work. I repeat. From 5 a.m. this morning to 5 a.m. Sunday morning, you're not supposed to work. Whatever happened in those periods, if you work, it will cause problem, big, big problem. So tell him to drink a cold beer or drink something cool and relax at home with his wife for the weekend. Go home now. I'm seeing you making a covenant with God. You're saying, God, if you could just make this relationship work, if you could just make this man do this, I will commit my life to you. You're making such a powerful commitment to God. You pray until you cry. Am I right? Yes. And you say, God, just come through for this relationship, this one. Just let things work. Just let the communication and everything work. And I will give my life and commit to you. Do you show if God come through for you? you will commit your life to God.
Yes.
You're 100% sure. Because this person that you're praying about, it takes a coaching to draw him to you. Do you want the powerful anointing of Almighty God to bring this one home?
Yes.
You're sure?
Yes.
Look in the prophet's eye. If he come home now, you have to separate yourself from your family because they will divide you and your relationship. I bring him home. Go home.
If you want a